indebted to them and grateful to them for sticking with me through all that. We'll get to introductions later, but right now I'll do one that you probably do recognize.